incline reverse crunches. So on the decline bench here, make sure you put the bar on the other side if there is one here. Shoot these all the way back, make sure it's locked in. You're gonna lay this way on the bench. Grab the handles here, okay? Put your feet on the bench, pull your knees in towards your chest, squeeze, and then come down. Try to get your knees as close to your chest as you can, squeeze, then come down.